Hey, what's going on? My name is Christian from Bit Branding, and today we're gonna go over how to hide sold out products from your Shopify collections. Let's jump right into it. Shopify dashboard, and I'm gonna jump in real quick to my preview page. I have a little bit treats, that's my website, and it's a dog treats for humans, believe it or not. And what we're trying to get rid of is on our collections, for example, right here on the homepage, I have pumpkin bones, I have dry bones, and I have colorful bones. So this one right here, the dry bones, say sold out. So I'm trying to get rid of these from appearing on my homepage as well as my catalog page. So if I jump to my catalog page, you will see that you will still see all the products, even the sold out ones. So that's what we're trying to do. So I'm going to go back to my dashboard and I'm going to hit products and I'm going to go to collections. Once I'm here, I'm going to click on. So right now, the way I have this set up is on my homepage, for example, if I go back here, I've created a collection called Bones. For you, it may be dresses, or it could be maybe shoes or things like that. If you see here, the collection for Bones, the conditions is the product type is equal to Bones. So I'm gonna click on that and we're gonna edit that a little bit so that we can exclude sold out products. And all we have to do is, so under here, under conditions, it says product type equals to Bones. That's all fine. And then we have to add another condition. So add another condition. I want to go to inventory stock is greater than zero. So that means that the product must match all both of these conditions. The product type needs to be Bones and inventory stock needs to be greater than zero. So I'm going to go ahead and click save. And you see right here on the products that has already been updated. I'm gonna go jump right back over here and see that dry bones is still sold out. But if I refresh the page, you see that it's already gone. Same with, the catalog, it's gonna be a little bit different. And the reason why it's not, it's still showing up here is because of the way we have this product page set up essentially. So what we can do there is go back to collections and create a collection for everything. So the way we're gonna do that is product price is greater than zero. And then we're gonna add another condition. Inventory stock is greater than zero. So that will include essentially all the products in our store, as long as one, they have pricing, and two, they actually have stock. It's giving me an error here. Oh, because I didn't name it. So I'm just gonna name it all. Click save. All right, once we have that ready to go, then the way you change what products show up here in the catalog is you go to online store, you jump into navigation, you go main menu, and right here where it says catalog, we're gonna edit that. And instead of just doing the all products, we're gonna choose the collection that we created so that we can control when sold out products are gone from the store. So we're gonna apply changes in there. We're gonna save that menu. All right, then we're gonna go back here and click refresh. And as you can see, that sold out product has been deleted from our catalog page. And that's it. That's just a little quick trick on how to get rid of sold out products from your collections, as long as you, one, or your products actually have prices, and two, you're keeping track of your inventory for these items. Thank you for watching. And if you enjoyed this episode on how to get rid of sold out products, make sure that you subscribe, leave a thumbs up, and leave a comment down below and let us know what do you want to learn next regarding Shopify. Thank you.